We all grow up fantasizing about finding true love with a knight in shining armor and living happily ever after. But that's all it is, fantasy.
Are you okay?
Fear not. I've been thrown much further by much faster horses than your steel steed.
Not a scratch on him, but apparently he believes that he's a 14th century knight.
Sir Cole, Christopher Frederick Lyons of Norwich, at your service.
Oh boy.
This is all my fault.
Where are they playing that lyrical medley?
On the radio.
Huh.
I'm going to help him till his memory comes back.
What if he's dangerous?
Trust me, he's harmless. First thing I think we should do is update your wardrobe by at least a few centuries.
Greetings.
Greetings. I'll let you get dressed.
You know time travel isn't a real thing, right?
I have traveled here, and it matters not if I understand how. A knight is sworn to valor and virtue. We'll give aid to those who seek it.
Claire! Claire!
Stay where you are!
But I fear I must return home.
Do you really think going along with this little delusion is helping the situation?
Who are we to tell him he's not who he says he is?
Are you sure you're not a witch?
What if Cole really is who he says he is? What if there are things beyond our comprehension?
Then I would say you both need to get your heads examined.
You don't have to go.
I have no choice.
Wherever you are, it's the only place I want to be.
But no one can control their own destiny.
Nice catch.
Steady now, m'lady.